change how the world thinks of cinema. What's next, Ali? Do you keep making the same kind of film? What if you're a person like Rosalind? You try something new. Push for it, not just push for it, it's always safe. But push the boundaries for it. They don't look like the other films at all. There's a great interest about them. For example, wonderful sequence where Cassandra comes home late, comes back to the hotel late, and she pretends to be asleep. And you watch all the details. Who turns on the light, who opens the door, all this going on just so they can avoid seeing each other.
Yes? What is it?
I just want to make sure it was you.
What were you thinking about?
I was sound asleep. I had so much sun in there today that I was dead tired. I fell asleep almost immediately.
Everything is done with this very personal
thing. Everyone was like letters to each other.